So for my blog, I thought I would do pancakes, because after all, tomorrow is pancake days. So what is pancake days? We call it in France Mardi Gras. Mardi Gras means Fat Tuesday. Why? Because Christians would fatten themselves up with all sort of great food, sugar, butter, and everything, okay, before the Lent, where for 40 days you hardly ate anything at all. Pretty tough. That's why I've never been a good Christian. Okay, so let's do our pancakes now. Here we have our ingredients. We've got sugar, eggs, milk, flour, butter. Okay, we prepare our ingredients first. And the way I'm going to do is to mix my sugar with my eggs. Voila, number one. Then I'm going to mix those two sugar and eggs together. Most people would add the flour inside. I don't. Add the flour afterward. I'll tell you why. Okay, I'm going to mix my eggs. Voila. And that, the butter will do two things. Three things. It will, of course, give wonderful flavor and length, okay, to the pancake. Equally, if you use a pan which is cast iron, it will not stick. Okay, so that's voila. I've got my flour here, and I'm going to add the eggs, milk, and sugar. Why I'm adding the flour at the end? Simply so I don't work the flour and the eggs and the sugar too much. I prevent all the lumps as well, okay, and I'm not working the gluten, okay, so that pancake can be used immediately. Come here to see a little bit what's happening in the middle here, close. Go first, you see? Voila, nice texture. I don't add all the egg mixture. I can always add a bit more later. I'm going to try, do a little trial. I've got my foaming butter, here it is, and I'm pouring it. Look at that, wonderful flavor. Lovely essence of flavor, perfect. So that's very simple, okay? And to that, of course, you can add anything you want. I've got two beautiful Brabant apples here. So one apple will do two pancakes. We're going to do two things immediately. We're going to do the filling for the pancakes, okay? We're going to do a crepe Suzette pancake, that means Grand Marnier, oranges, lemon, okay, all the booze you can find out in your cupboard, pick it up, pour it in, okay, and that's a wonderful, traditional, delicious, classic French recipe, okay? We're going to do a light blonde caramel, deglaze with Calvados, okay, and add my apples. A bit of butter first. Not quite ready here. It looks ready, but I want a nice dark caramel. Well, that's lovely. That's perfect now. Okay, so now I did it with the butter. And now fresh orange juice. So caramel, butter, voila, be careful, and fresh orange juice. And then we're going to reduce that sauce. So simple. My caramel for the apples is ready. Oh, here are my apples. Voila. And I'm going to cook them very nicely, quietly for about 5 minutes. Okay, in here. Okay. So what I can add, of course, is a bit of zest of orange. Okay. Why not? To make the orange flavor even stronger. The zest of lemon. So, secret of pancakes, what is it? It's no secrets. It's just a lot of little things well done and well understood. I'm going to deglaze, okay, the pancakes and the caramel with Calvados. Oh, marvelous, marvelous. Oh, vive la France. That's the most difficult part, choosing the right heat. It's just hot enough. So effectively, the bubbles over here goes through, okay, the pancakes. You know it, you can hear it, it's right. So let's see if we got it right. That's not bad, that's not bad. I could hear it, you know? Yeah, but you can see nice color, quite thin, not like one of Adam as well. Okay. I'm doing them as fine as I possibly can. Okay, so they're nice. Okay, they're lovely. They're fun. You can see the holes inside. That's great. Okay. Ah, that's not good. Ah! Didn't work. So, crepe Suzette, okay? You crepe, cut a little bit of orange. Nice blood orange now. They're really lovely. They are beautiful. Oh my god. You can do a beautiful pancake with apples. Serve to your friends, done. You can either lemon juice, of course, nice lemon juice is absolutely stunning, simple and delicious. Just sugar, just the dressing. Now, with crepe Suzette, okay, so place your oranges, just warm them up. Just a few orange segments here and there. A bit of icing sugar. So that's for somebody who loves pancakes. Got three fat pancakes. There's a lot of pancakes too, okay? Bon appétit.